the Day by Geoffrey Brock. It hangs on its stem like a plum, at the edge of a darkening thicket. It's swelling and blushing and ripe, and I reach out a hand to pick it. The flesh moves so through time, and evening comes on fast. And just when I think my fingers might seize that sweetness at last, the gentlest of breezes rises and the plum let go of the stem. And no, it's my fingers ripening, and evening that's reaching for them.